Chris, we're live.
We're live.
T-Slice, we're live.
Live
action. Beautiful. Yes.
Do you have anything to say?
Fuck you.
You're an animal, Toyga.
Here, we stop for a second and take a picture of your wife.
Corbania.
Oh my gosh.
What? Testing here.
Yeah, so you tested my patience.
That thing should get done.
Derb.
Mario and Bowser, or Peach and Bowser.
Peach and Bowser, that's
because she always just gives Mario a kiss on the cheek.
I know, she kind of leads
him. That's a classic.
Hey, so you know, like, do you guys want to ride with us? We don't mind like bringing back. I mean, we're not necessarily like staying out till 2 or anything. We're just kind of hanging out.
He's talking to you.
Yeah, he knows.
I remember the first time I held hands with somebody.
He was here. I'm going to drive there.
We're after that.
Brandy's going to drive. She's still working more.
So nowadays, like a kiss on the cheek is like a fucking.
I mean, I'm not trying to like. I just was going to offer.
I mean, this is all.
It's
all speculation.
Yoshi? It's crazy.
He's a goddamn Tyrannosaurus Rex. Well, like a dog.
How close are you to finishing that oil can?
Oh, if we're running out, I might take two more shots.
No, you're not.
Yes.
You get sloppy.
Can I just say one thing that, like, I was looking forward to this night?
Yeah, I'm going to show you a little.
Because I want to see him a little sloppy.
I don't get sloppy very often. So.
I don't want to, like, I'm not saying to like get out of control, but like, it's the freaking weekend. We're about to have some fun, you know.
It's all about excess and moderation.
Yeah.
Fucking.
Here, Chris, you
take control. Here's your focus.
You sure you're not Jewish?
It's going. It's live action.
Yay!
Close.
Sorry.
No, that was pretty cool. Actually.
I forgot that you have neighbors. That was pretty cool. It's good live action, see? It's like my trigger word. We just like to have it. Go away. And make it worth the cups. Those disposable cups. 8 of them. All of them, threw them away.
Caleb, I don't know how to pause the video on your Canon.
You don't need to.
Huh?
No, you don't need to pause. Okay.
Just yeah, keep it rolling, huh? All the difference in the world, dude.
90% of what I say is probably shit.
Oh,
or,
there you go.
No, I mean, I'm glad.
Like a professional. I don't think this is your first time. Is this your first time?
You guys all live together?
Yeah. Say my first rodeo.
Well played, sir.
You just poured? Right here. This is the dilemma. I said I wanted half of what he poured. And then he at the last second is like, well, we'll let you pour.
Right.
It's a lot of pressure, I feel.
Common courtesy.
It's his liquor. Should he not pour?
Yeah.
Or is it the fact that I made a special request mean that I should pour it?
Well, you're putting a lot of pressure on the host.
Like, so, like, that's what I'm asking. This is an opinion poll here.
Well, I feel like it could go either way, honestly.
Like, okay, well, then I'm going to pour it moderately. Or modestly, I should say. Not moderately. Modestly. I'm going to do a little... Ein, zwei. Zwei Sekunde?
Now let's see if that was half.
Zwei.
Not bad.
Document the shit.
Zwei Sekunde und vier Sekunde.
It's hard to say because as the cup gets higher, it gets wider.
Yeah.
So.
The volume increases.
I'd say it's about 57 to 65%.
Yeah.
I like those numbers.
As the cup gets taller, I get drunker.
Yeah. So, don't. Oh, I should probably take a shot of PlayStation. Not again, dude. What was I going to say? So... Auf Deutsch, sie sagt, Prost, and it's cheers. Prost.
Cheers.
Prost. Prost. Prost.
Prost. Prost. Prost.
You have to be more guttural with it, it's German.
It's not like you're hogging those. Prost.
Prost.
Literally, you should feel the... It's
supposed to roll your...
Yeah, you need to feel the tickle in the back of your throat.
Prost.
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 Spent a lot of money in Stillwater to learn how to do that.
Prost.
Hey.
Is that right?
Getting some good shit over here.
Is there some toasting going on?
You need to hurry up?
I'm not a part of?
Thankfully, we did
thankfully,
a 30-second cheers.
Thankfully, she didn't throw all the cups away.
Whoa, heard that.
Uh-oh.
Zamboni, dude.
Look it up.
Zamboni. This guy's not above Zamboni.
Someone give him a straw.
Zamboni.
It's where you suck it
this
up.
This is like a fucking
table.
Bounty commercial. How many towels do you use to clean up the spilled shot of hot damn? Thank you.
You're welcome.
There's one. Time out.
haven't stopped rolling.
It's cool, dude. I had a
couple really good
10 minutes. It's been playing the whole time.
I'm
running out of
steam
to shoot. I'm shooting Gordon's ass right now.
$37.62.
My shoes are kind of sticky. I don't know what we're doing here, but. Alright.
It's cool. Gordon will come over and mop tomorrow.
We got a mop. I'll mop. Yeah.
You don't want any?
No.
What's this food?
Tickle your tickle.
Prost.
I'll pay
Prost.
$8.
Prost.
You got it. I'm so proud of you guys. I'm like professionals.
Yes.
Oh, way out of focus. Too sexy. Too sexy.
Sorry. You're gonna cherish these moments years from now.
Oh, I'm not mad. Yeah.
To her and das, yeah.
Airplane hangar.
Nice.
Did you hear that, Alf
Deutsch? Cool spot. You ever been there? Bachelors?
It's cool. It's a cool place. It's a lot of cool people go there.
Yeah.
Germans, Jews, they don't care. Anybody's out.
Really
and Grossa Glasa!
Yes,
really big mugs.
Like, I'm Polish. I went in order to talk to you. This fucking, like, picture size.
Well,
the
okay.
There's a booth in the corner that they call Auschwitz.
So
you want to sit there?
Well, wait, if it's a German bar, shouldn't that be Turkish?
No, the
Turkish
going. People actually.
My bad.
Very unknown. The Turkish people helped rebuild Germany.
Yep.
Very large population.
Yep.
So Chris, you're driving yourself?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I was driving it. Oh, well, yeah, I have to drive home.
I mean...
Well, my girlfriend's going to meet us, and I need to be another head in the car, so...
No, I feel you.
I'm not...
Come on, Taylor, let's go.
I mean...
Chris, low light.
Yeah. I figure out where I'm gonna park now.
I don't even know where it is.
Thinking about this park back here. It's right up the street there.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Who knows? It might be paid park.
It is paid parking. Yeah. Park.
That's pretty close to everything though.
It's a one way. When you guys call Tyler and like tell him I'm not an idiot and just drive around in circles for no reason.
That would have to be Kim.
Hey, Chris wanted me to tell you that he's not crazy. He's like looking for a parking spot.
I figured, hey, tell him just to look for a place where I can park too. I don't know, just to make sure he finds a spot where he parks somewhere close.
Yeah, he's just trying to find something that's not paid parking, obviously.
I
don't
see any signs. Well, it's pretty
paid
parking if I was a betting man, but I don't know. Let's park in the middle. Are we gonna get a B parked here?
Hey man, I don't bet.
I
don't know.
See any signs. Let's fucking do it.
He said he doesn't see any signs, so let's fucking do it verbatim.
I mean, I'm not worried. I just didn't know.
Hey, are you worried?
We're like,
let's stop worrying. All right, well, I think we're here.
Whoa now.
I'm in neutral. I forgot. I wasn't in first anymore. That was me just revving my engine.
Bye.
I like to feel like a badass sometimes.
Yeah, we saw.
I didn't see anything.
Oh, hey.
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 What up, King Creole?
Yeah, I'm not much, man.
A festival down here. I didn't expect
what festival
to walk
is
out.
It?
The festival with me.
Oh yeah,
that one art festival, the Blue
Dome.
Kind of shit like every other weekend.
You're
a vintage German?
Oh,
I didn't
want the German. I mean, I'm
going to
be happy just
to
German, but
I think
it was
sure
German. Oh.
Did you get the
cross-eyed
one?
Yeah.
I think, yeah.
Nice.
Oh my god.
All right, we're making a scene.
You look gorge.
Is that a fat joke?
Hey guys.
It's Dave.
What's up, man?
How are you?
You just missed in there at 10 different hours. Betsy Choir's next.
Is this filming? Are you filming me right now? Let me tell
tell a joke? Should I tell a joke?
Yeah.
Why don't black people like the snow? Because there's too much white powder.
I go to the left. I'm back in town. No, I mean like hugging.
That was a good show. You guys are good.
Sandwiches. Oh God, I love Montana sandwiches.
Let's get a full body on this beast.
Terrible as he is, probably. No, he's fucking absolutely awful. Look at his goddamn mustache.
Thank you. That gives him the right to do whatever and say whatever he wants.
That mustache ride would get you into the Devil's Angels.
What's your name? What would you like to be called by?
Honestly,
Joe. G. Another G? Like, yeah. Three G's.
Looks, yeah. He is what he looks. Yeah, let's just see what
I don't know if I should.
Egg God. Real, yeah. That's funny because I'm going to be an egg good for camera. Halloween.
Get a slow, full boy bite.
Yeah,
yeah,
no, I would love to see that. Okay, perfect. Right,
I'm at the Teeth Goddess.
How have you been? What have you been up to?
And I'm at the Dog Goddess.
What are you? I don't know.
Is this worn out time?
It
feels like Bob.
I don't know what
it's like. Bob.
She said that like she texted me.
Oh, no cover.
She's so
nice.
It's called an
urban
spot. I guess
it was there with your diamond ring.
She got decent
fried strings.
Let's go, Tyler. Tyler.
Not a lot of douchebags.
Oh, my God. Give me place, Tyler.
Oh, fuck.
What did, this guy,
did what we y'all catch this guy's name?
It gets super fatty. It gets super
I feel like we could combat that.
We could combat
that.
I mean,
oh yeah, no.
We're chameleons.
Guess what?
We're chameleons.
I'm walking. I think yeah, I just like, whenever I said guess what, I put a little spit in my hand.
Okay, let's go.
So whenever we shook it.
Let's roll.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Gonna roll?
Where are we going?
Down.
We're in the Dust Bowl. Fashion Goddess is gonna leave.
Fashion Goddess.
Quite perfect. As soon as I saw her, it looked good.
I know, right?
What strategy does that long? I mean, tell me something. I'm almost like just really.
Post. That's why, like, it looked like her, and like, obviously she was sporting the look. From who? Cock-blocking from who?
No, I mean, I know you're just kidding.
Like 6 games and be really good in one game. Suck ass.
I think it's kind of cool how they have a bowling alley, but at the same time, it's like, yeah, I was gonna say it's like equally douchey.
That is fun.
I want to.
But I don't actually want to.
Snap it, keep going.
Yeah, it hurts right now.
It's like those romance comedies that you see on the TV screen, but it's like real life, you know? Oh yeah.
We collectively think that you're an asshole.
You got that so stuck in my head.
Whoa. Such a fucking but she didn't say I knew who I was. And I couldn't believe it. And I told her that I was, yeah, I know, I was like, I like Chubby and such a little fucker. She goes, I'm actually funny. And I was just like, oh, thank you. Yeah, that was pretty nice.
It's
not
a beard, it's a cider. It's not a fucking same thing. So you can just shut up. Okay, there's a difference. There's a difference.
I'm like a lioness.
Thank you! Yes! What, bitch?
I'm sorry.
God damn it, dude.
You had to use that word. We literally had a conversation like earlier today. And I was like, I shouldn't have ever said that you were a lioness because now your head's getting too big.
It's really cool, honestly.
What the fuck is that, dude?
Like four different ones.
What is that?
Jeez. It's like, yeah, hey, what's Brittany doing? But it's like, what's that guy walking away from Brittany doing? Dude, this is...
To be homeless, man. Props to you, sir.
Do you come from the land down under?
Sorry.
Name that band, Tyler.
Come on. Sure?
Deep Under. No.
The band.
Men at Work.
Yeah, he's got it.
You're so excited.
Are you coming from Milan? No, no, no.
5-0, 5-0.
I star.
I saw that.
we taped you up.
Yes! Oh my god.
And we like threw you in the back of the car and dumped you off somewhere.
It's so funny.
I see if we had that
hilarious.
Video.
I love it.
Yeah, I did
it
that.
It was so funny.
And there's all that like vandalism
it was like,
shit.
Nothing major, something a little minor.
It's a little minor.
Duck Hunter! Duck Hunter!
There he is!
YouTube Vines happening for this moment right now. I gotta be part of it. Fuck you, YouTube Vines. Hey, everybody, you.
Duck Dynasty.
Don't you dare say that.
Hey, will you at least pound my fist? Will you at least pound my fist? That, thank you. Thank you. Mustache and beard.
Do this shit,
now, this guy's the real fucking deal. I'm just a wannabe, right?
No. We're a real deal.
We're the fucking real deal.
Is there a flash of this or not? I don't know.
It's a video, so.
I'm sorry. I'm an idiot. Here's the deal. This? I've been wearing for 5 years.
Yeah.
Fucking Duck Dynasty. No, well, I've washed it every once in a while. I got like 15 of them. Duck Dynasty was around that's real Duck Dynasty. My fucking brother.
You're the original shit, right?
Well, I wore this and then Duck Dynasty happened. I'm like, all right, cool. More TikTok.
A trick if you ever want to scam a single bar out.
Yeah.
You get a Visa prepaid card with $10 to $15 on it. You order $9 to $14 worth of stuff. They run the card at first, it works, and you're like, keep it open. Rack that shit up, leave. You will have gotten away with a very hefty bill.
Your name's not on it either.
Huh?
Your name's not on it either, is it?
Yeah, no, it isn't.
Nice.
That only works